I'm an artist, and that's what I was going to do. And it didn't matter to me if I did well or I didn't do well. This is what I'm going to do. I wrote a memoir many years later, 50 years later, and the last line of it was, I have lived my life as I dreamed of doing as a young man. You know, I was doing what I needed to do, and I didn't feel like I was making any sacrifices. It was enjoyable, it was good. It was hard, but it was fine.